How much do you guys make per year?
About 350.
200.
Can money buy happiness?
No, definitely not.
Why not?
Because I find happiness in relationships, and I would say I make a very good amount of money, and I'm happy in my life, but making more money has not made me happier.
I think money can buy happiness to an extent. You need to have money and to be comfortable, to live life like you would like to live your life. You don't necessarily need millions and millions of dollars to be happy.